Hi, my name is Adrianna Brinker, and this is my service quilt. My service philosophy statement is always do your best to give your guests a memorable experience in a good way. Leave a lasting impression that makes the guests want to return. My not-so-service philosophy statement is try to leave personal feelings out of service encounters. Remember that everyone has different beliefs and customs that may not align with yours. Today I'm going to be using some of my daughter's blind bag figures to represent the 9 aspects of my service quilt. The first aspect is speed. Speed's represented by Rainbow Dash. It's important in the service industry to always be speedy, but to remember not to ever compromise quality for speed. The next aspect is having a thick skin, and that is represented by the Red Queen. A lot of times, things can be said and done in the service industry by guests and other people that work in the industry that may hurt feelings, but to succeed, you have to be able to put that aside and have a thick skin and not let it hurt your feelings. The next aspect is trustworthiness, and that's represented by Winnie the Pooh. Your guests in the service industry always have to know that they can believe what you're saying to them, and being trustworthy is very important. The next one is responsibility, and that's represented by Applejack. Applejack's always where she's supposed to be on time, and she's always responsible to her friends and does what she says she's going to do. The next aspect is patience, and that is represented by Cinderella. It's important in the service industry to be patient so that you can make sure that you follow through with any problems or requests that may arise. The next aspect is listening. Kind of goes a little bit with patience as well. Listening is represented by Piglet. And it's very important in the service industry to listen, not only to your guests, but also to the other people that you work with, to make sure that you're able to get to the solution to any problem or offer praise when it's necessary. The next aspect is going to be sympathy. Or knowing when to apologize. Sometimes the best thing that a guest can hear is that you're sorry for whatever it was that happened to them. And that aspect is represented by Deputy Peck. He represents being able to stand up and say, you know what, I'm really sorry for what you're going through. The next aspect is friendliness, and friendliness is represented by Toby. It's important in the service industry to always be friendly to everybody. It doesn't matter what their background is or if you agree with them or not, you still have to be friendly to them. The last aspect is problem solving. And to me, that would be represented by Mickey Mouse. And that's Mickey Mouse in the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. He always is able to come up with a solution to problems. And that's something in the service industry that happens all the time. And it's important to be able to be a good problem solver and take all the other aspects of service and put them together to solve the problems that your guests are having.